Paper is not dead. On the contrary, I had a chat with the CEO of a renowned German publishing house and asked him what challenges he faced during the relaunch of one of his magazines in terms of paper selection. The interview and my personal experiences with paper with regards to magazines you can find in the tip section of my website, in the white paper and in the free podcast. As always, the link is in the video description.